How did you prioritize growth in your life and started adding value in other people's life?
Yeah, so, long story cut short. Number one is it's never a question of time, Vijay. It's always a question of priority in the life. If you prioritize on something, and this is one of the sessions that you covered so nicely and that it got imprinted in our mind, I was unknowingly following it in my career as well as in my value add passion that I have been doing. But when that session I attended, it got imprinted, it got stamped that I am on the right direction. Something that, related me was whether I have that intuition to bring value to people's life. And I found that, yes, that is what gives me the excitement, fulfillment. I don't feel tired. I can work till 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, wake up in the morning at 7 o'clock, and I'll be fresh if I'm doing that thing. But if I'm doing something else, then, I will think, oh, time has so much of time. I'm feeling bored. Oh, that excitement is not there. That is number one. And number two, it's a little philosophical and spiritual, but this is how the perfect time management happens. Life is very short. Within the blink of the eye, the days goes. Within the blink of the eyes, weeks goes and a month goes. Now, what is the utility of my life? Was it just to earn money? Was it just to make a good house? Yes, they are important. They are important pursuits of the life. But what excites me is that in this short life, whether I have grown myself spiritually, whether I have brought value to others' life, because that's where I can burn my karmas and become the next level of evolution as a spirit. When this realization came, all the problems vanished. So number one action is the right association, what we call it as MMA, Mastermind Alliance. If you are in the right association, Hindi, there is a saying, Jaisa Sang, Vaisa Rang. So if the right association is there, right actions will come up. And other is get started.